Silly dragon killed me while I was AFK, ran over and just jumped on the save point and killed me. That's okay, though. I'm not bitter. It's so glowy. I don't even know what Seraph does. Let's find out. Oh, probably, auto-raise, because re-raise, that's what it's called. Because that's a spell that he teaches. I don't know what Palabor does either. It's time for learning! Yep, everyone's got re-raise. Neat. Is everybody jumping right now? Did he just kill while we're up here? What the hell is going on? Okay, that seems broken. Yeah, that does not work correctly at all. Kitty, will you stop meowing at me?
Stop. Stop it. I said stop. Just in case. Probably won't work, but might as well try. Lost all my shit. Not in a great position. No way that's gonna actually work. Yeah, didn't think so. They're already out. Go for it. Still out. Dispatch? It'd been Tempest. Must have missed it. Is that a counter? Jesus. I'd rather you don't do that. Seems like Jump got broken for the whole fight, or he's really strong against it, but I feel like I jumped him earlier and it was fine. Like using that Patlabor or whatever the fuck it's called. Palabor. Palador. Dodge! Thank you.
on. Oh, why don't I goddamn use the drain, stupid ass? Oh, cool. All that was me just breaking ice. Almost killed by ice. Like a migrant. Frituk. Nobody can use them. Get very high power magic. I should have went back and saved first. Why am I so dumb? I don't know why I bothered giving him one, he can regen. I don't know why I gave Mog one either. No fire. Thank you.
Is good. I'm thinking goodbye. Oh no! Treasure! Don't be tempted. Safety first. Now I can go back and loot everything. But after beating that boss, even with the what I think was a glitch, I'm all for kicking some ass here and getting some shit. Why is it so hot? I hate summer. Why is the air conditioning not air conditioning enough? Sick fuck who wears that? Oh, it's probably for Strago. You Fucker. Of course I get the sweet 9999 heal when I don't really need it. Fell in a different spot, yay! Again. Oh no, I'm not done upstairs yet. I am! I mean, why have a life? That's back up. Find all the treasure. And candy. Band candy, cocaine. Well, if I acted like a teenager, I would act more grown than I am. I mean, I'm doing pretty much exactly what I was doing when I was 10. Fuck, I've even fallen in that exact hole. I'm not very smart. Fall on it again. Shock. Get in there, you have to go all the way around? Aha! Why can't I move? Oh. All that for a trap. Which hopefully is a trap that drops something. I don't like the way it's creeping towards me. Oh, good. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, he's going back there for safety time before he comes and stabs me to death again. Yay! I have to get one up this time, so a little better. Oh, he countered that last time, shit. Maybe it's coincidental? Ooh, this is not good. Come in for me again. I'm gonna die. Of course, the guy who had turn order next. Dumbass. Oh, I'm resurrecting someone. I'll just take this bullet. I have a plan if I can survive long enough, but I have to survive long enough first, which is the problem. Came into the fight with mana, I could do it now, but I didn't, so I can't. No lucky dodges. You fuckhead. Every time. Will one of you dodge? One in three. What are the odds? Okay, I think I can finally get it off. Trying to get that off before Edgar hit the floor, but, you know, didn't work out that way. He's actually gotta hurt him at some point. Oh, fuck. Oh. That was his little death thing. Just a little fuck you to go along with everything else. What did I get from him? Like it said, Bone Club? Bone Club. No description. Mystery Club. Oh, weapon for Gao, maybe? Or maybe for the Yeti, even. I don't know what the Yeti uses for a weapon, if anything. Taking a victory lap, by which I mean pouring a drink.
made it out alive. I don't suppose you want to let me equip this Magicite first. Anyone's even hurt, Mog. Okay, stand corrected. Top off never hurts. Going so smoothly until it wasn't.
Yes, perfect. Thank you. Good Moogle. You get treats. Oh, fuck! Ran away from free re-raise. Not free, but hassle-free. Effects. I should probably be using desert instead. Reriz. Rerizzy. It's gonna do nothing, probably. No, it actually hurt. Uh-oh. Pissy boss mode. Chill out, dude. Being so pissy. You let me get one move off. Come on, man. It's like five attacks in a row. Osmos. Oh no, she's using a sword for that before. Quit being stingy. Moogle doesn't need one. Alright, go in there not completely fucked up from the get-go. Do it like I'm not an idiot this time. Dance actually hurts him. It's in the hole. I just walk right past this. Shit. Goddamn curiosity. Might be kind of basic, but I think it does add an element of danger to every fight, so... I mean, it got the job done. Face attacks? I would assume he does. He's a Yeti. Should have paid more attention to what kind of attacks he was using. Thank you. case. Good job. Ooh, okay, can't steal his MP. crit. Counter all these attacks that I already set up. Yep. She has the Soul Saber one, or Soul Sucker, or whatever the fuck it's called. Soul Sword. Live! Come on, re-raise on a dead guy. Do more counters. Dick move after dick move. Speaking of which, is that gonna be a party wipe? Dancing your little heart out, buddy. You can do it, Mog. I believe in you.
I don't believe in him anymore.
Okay, gonna take a piss, get a drink, all those things I do to have basic human functionality.